Welcome to Small Talk. Before we begin, I request all of you to comment and tell on what topic the next video on Small Talk should be on. Metals lose weight when heated. This was told by Acharya Yajnavalka in his Yajnavalkya Smriti written more than 2000 years ago. Hit the like button and let us start. The verse through which Acharya Yajnavalka tells this is Adnav Suvarnam Akshinam Pragate Dvipalam Shate Ashtav Trapuniti Secha Tamre Pangyadashayati. We get to know the names of various metals through this verse. Gold is Suvarnam, silver is Rajata, tin is Tripuni, lead is Sita, copper is Tamra, and iron is Ayati. The meaning of the verse is that when heated strongly on fire, gold does not lose weight. The loss in weight for silver is 2%, tin is 8%, lead is 5%, copper is 5% too, and iron is 10%. This is another achievement of ancient India, and this is the vast knowledge of metals that the people of ancient India had. Hope you liked the video. Please hit the like button, comment your feedback and place your queries in the comments pane. Subscribe to our channel and ring the bell icon so that you get notified when we publish a new video. Thank you.